Oh, a beagle found crying out in the woods, caught in a hunting trap for 3 days, loses her leg.
And tonight, Miley is back on her feet again, recovering with the Butler County Humane Society. About a week ago, a local resident found Miley stuck in the unmarked trap. Humane officials said due to the extended period of time she was caught in the trap and the fact that she could not eat or drink, her leg could not be saved.
She's come a long way. She's progressed. She's doing remarkably well right now, healthy, fighting off an infection that she had when she was stuck.
The Pennsylvania Game Commission requires that all traps must have an identification tag that provides the trapper's name and address. No word tonight on who's responsible for setting the trap, which caught Miley.